I don't have to tell you things aren't good. Everybody knows things aren't good. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. Young punks are running the street, no one knows just what to do, and there's no end to it. The dollar buys a penny's worth, banks are going under, cobblers keeping a gun under the counter. We sit watching our idiot boxes while some local anchorman tells us that today we've had 18 murders and 80 violent crimes, as if that were the way things were supposed to be. We know times are bad, worse than bad. People are crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going utterly mad, so we never leave our homes. We sit in our comfy abodes while the world is getting smaller, and we say, come on, at least leave us alone in our family rooms. Let me have my microwave and flat screen and my 20-inch wheels, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not gonna leave you alone. I want you to get angry. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to write your senator, because I won't know what to tell you to tell him. I don't know what to do about the recession and the inflation and the crime in the street. All I know is that you've got to get mad. You've got